Good morning all. I'm Vikas Kumar. I'm going to teach you class 7th Maths Exercise 4A. Students, today's question number from 7th.
Exercise 4A, question number 7. Find 4 rational numbers equivalent to each of the following. First question is 6 by 11. Solution 6 by 11 into 2 by 2. 6 by 11 into 3 by 3. Again, 6 by 11 into 4 by 4. 6 by 11 into 5 by 5. 12 by 22, 18 by 33, 24 by 44, and 30 by 11 by 55. Therefore, required four equivalent rational number equal to 12 by 22, 18 by 33, 24 by 44, and 30 by 35, 55, sorry, 55 answers. Now, students, question number 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 of 7 is your homework. Question number 8. Write each of the following as a rational number with positive denominator. First question is 12 by minus 17. 12 by minus 17. Here, denominator should be positive. Solution. 12 by minus 17 equal to minus 12 by 17. Answer. Here, students, 17 is in denominator form, as a denominator form, and it is in positive. So, minus 12 by 17 is the answer. Again, students, question number third. So, here. Yeah. Minus 8 by minus 19. Minus 8 by minus 19. Solution. Minus 8 by minus 19. Minus is cancelled. So 8 by 19. Answer. Now, question number 9. Express 5 by 8 as a rational number with numerator 15. Second minus 10. 5 by 8 as a rational number with numerator 15. First is numerator 15. Five by 8 is equal to, here required numerator is 15. So we multiplied 5 by 8 by 3 because 5 into 3 equal to 15. So 8 is also multiplied by 3. 5 3 is 15, 8 3 is 24. Here 15 is required numerator. So 15 by 24 is required rational number. Question number 10 is numerator is required here minus 10. So 5 by 8 is convert by multiplying such that numerator should minus 10. So 5 by 8 is multiplied by minus 2. Minus 2 by minus 2. 5 to the 10 minus 10. 8 to the 16 minus 16. Here माइनस 10 इज रिक्वायर्ड न्यूमरेटर. सो आंसर नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 एक्सप्रेस 4/7 एज अ रैशनल नंबर विथ डिनोमिनेटर. स्टूडेंट हियर इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 डिनोमिनेटर शुड 21 इन फर्स्ट एंड माइनस 35 इन सेकेंड. सो हियर कन्वर्ट 7 इज कन्वर्ट इंटू 21 फॉर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन एंड 7 इज कन्वर्ट इंटू माइनस 35 फॉर सेकेंड क्वेश्चन. सो प्लीज सो हियर 4/7 इज मल्टीप्लाइड 4 × 12 7 × 21. So denominator is here 21. Denominator is 21 here. This is for first and second is 4/7. 4/7 into denominator should minus 5, should minus 35, so multiplied by minus 5. Because 7/5 is 35, so minus 5. 4/5 is 20, minus 20, 7/5 is minus 35. Question number 11 is your homework. Now question number 12. Minus 8/11 as a rational number with denominators 22 and minus 55 for second question. Question number 12. Minus 8/11. Question first of 12. Minus 8/11. It converts such that denominator should 22. My 8/11 is multiplied denominator and numerator by 2. So 8 × 2 = 16. My 16. 11 × 2 = 22. Second question is, denominator is required minus 55. So minus 8/11, minus 8/11 is multiplied by minus 5. Minus 5. Here minus minus is plus. 8/5 is 40. 11/5 is 55. Plus minus minus. So required 40 by minus 55. Now students, question number 13, 14, you can solve. Now question number 15. Express minus 36/24 as a rational number with denominator minus 9 and 6. Minus 36/24. Question 15. Minus 30, first of 15. Minus 36 by 24. Minus 9. Numerator is required minus 9. So, minus 36 by 24 is divided by 4 and 24 is also divided by 4. 4, 9 is 36. So minus 9/4, 6 is 24/6. Answers. Here numerator is required. So here please. Numerator is required minus 9. So 9 minus 9 is also required. Here we get minus 9. Minus 9/6. Second is. So here. Numerator is required 6. 36/24 divide by minus 6 divide by minus 6. 6 is 36. So 6 and 6, 4 is minus 4. 6 by minus 4 is answer. Now, student, question of 16 you can solve. Write each question of 17. Write each of the following rational number in the standard form. 35 by 49. Write each of the following rational numbers in a standard form. What is the meaning of standard form, students? First of all, we should know what is the meaning of a standard form. A rational number P by Q is said to be in a standard form if Q is positive and P and Q have no common divisor other than 1. Yes, student, Q should be positive and P by Q come in simplest form. Here, first question is 35 by 49. So, you have 35 is P and 49 is Q. So, 49 is in positive form. So, Q should positive form. This is well here. Already in positive form. 49 is already in positive form. But, we should find in simplest form. So, therefore, 7, 5 is 35. 7, 7 is 49. So, 5 by 7 is required answer. Now, students, question number second of 17. 8 by minus 36. 8 by minus 36. Here, minus 36 is a numerator and it is in Q form. So, we should convert minus 36 in plus 36. So, 8 by minus 36 is multiplied by minus 1. Just we can convert such that 8 by minus 36, we can write minus 8 by 36 simply. And 4 2 is 8, 4 9 is 36. So minus 2 by 9 is answer. Minus 27 by 45, 9 3 are 27, 9 5 8 45. So, minus 3 by 5 is answer. Here, minus 14 by minus 49, so minus minus is cancelled and 7 2 is 14, 7 7 is 49. So, 2 by 7 is answer. Now, students, question number 18 you can solve. Minus 9 by 5. I would like to solve myself. But one example is here. I solve one question for you. Then you can solve next question by yourself. Solution. Minus 9 by 5. Here, students, pi 4 is 20. So, minus 9 4 is minus 36. Minus 9 is multiplied by minus 3, so 27 is here. So, pi is multiplied by also minus 3. Minus 15. 5 3 is 15 minus 3. Minus 9 is multiplied by 5, then minus 45 we will get. So, 5 is also multiplied by 5. 25. क्वेश्चन नंबर 19, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर पेयर ऑफ इक्विवेलेंट रैशनल नंबर्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट, माइनस 13 बाय 7 एंड 39 बाय माइनस 21। माइनस 13 इंटू 21, वी मल्टीप्लाई फर्स्ट ऑफ न्यूमरेटर ऑफ फर्स्ट रेशनल नंबर एंड डिनोमिनेटर ऑफ सेकेंड रेशनल नंबर। 31 इज 13 एंड 3 एंड 1 3 ईयर एंड 32 इज 26 थ्री 20 एंड 9 माइनस 293 एंड 7 इंटू 39 7 एंड एच 7 and 63 and 6 7 3 got 21 6 27 here minus 293 minus 293 which of the following numbers appears of equivalent rational numbers minus 13 by 7 39 by 7 13 1 is 13 and then 1, 13, 2 is 26, 1, 27. First of all, you got 27. 2, 7, 7. Minus 2, 7, 3. And here, minus is here, no, students? Minus is here. So, minus, plus. Solution, plus. Plus. 273 equal to 273. When minus 13 is multiplied by minus 21, then 273 is our answer, students. And when 7 is multiplied by 39, then 273 is your answer, students. So both are equal. So we can say that minus 13 by 7 and 39 by minus 21 are equivalent rational number. Answer. This is up question number first of 19. Now question number fourth of 19. 7 by 15 and minus 28 by 60. 7 by 15 and minus 28 by 60. 7 into 60 420 and 15 into minus 28 15 that is 120 0 9 12 15 2 is 30 12 42 42 here 40 420 is not equal to minus 420 so we can say that 7 by 15 and minus 28 by 60 are not an equivalent rational number. Answer. So students, here when both are equal, then equivalent, otherwise non-equivalent. It means not equivalent. Find x such that minus 1 by 5 equal to 8 by x. Yes, students. Minus 1 into x. By cross multiplication, you get minus 1 into x is equal to 5 into 8. 5 into 8 and here minus 1 is just go as denominator. So 40 by minus 1 that is minus 40 answer. Question, you can solve all question of 20 and all question of 19. Now last question. Which of the following rational numbers आर इक्वल, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रैशनल नंबर्स आर इक्वल. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 8 बाय माइनस 12 एंड माइनस 10 बाय 15. 8 बाय माइनस 12 एंड माइनस 10 बाय 15. It was 12. 4, 2 is 8, 4, 3 is 12. 2 by minus 3. And minus 10 by 15. 5, 2 is 10, 5, 3 is 15. Minus 2 by 3. Yes, students, 2 by minus 3, we can write minus 2 by 3. So, minus 2 by 3, minus 2 by 3. Minus 2 by 3 is equal to minus 2 by 3. They are equal. We can say that both are equal, rational numbers. They are equal, it means 8 by minus 12 and minus 10 by 15 are equal. Now question number 3rd. Minus 8 by 4, minus 14 and 15 by 21. Solution. Minus 8 by minus 14. 2, 4 is 8. 2, 7 is 14. Minus is possibly minus. So 4 by 7. 15 by 21. 3, 5 is, 3, 5 is 15. 3, 7 is 20. 5 by 7. Here, 4 by 7 is equal to not 5 by 7. Therefore, we can say that minus 8 by minus 14 and 15 by 20, 15 by 21 are not equal. Not equal rational numbers. Answer. Students, question number 21, second question of 21 you can solve, and 22 is here, true or false, you can solve by yourself.
Dear students, watch this video and take benefits and solve question number of exercise 4th. Thank you.